lose your mind, because this one's taking us straight to hell.